Main power offline. All entrances not open. Main power offline. All entrances non-operational.
Now, in what will be your final moment in this world? All the rumors, the human sacrifices, the help, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting now. Thank you. Especially now. And what will be your final moments in this world? All the wounds, the human sacrifices, the helpless, the demons. It's all true. My sisters and brothers, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside them, just as I will, in what will become the new world that they create for us. Starting. Especially now, and what will be your final moments in this world? All the wounds, the human sacrifices, the helpless, the demons. It's all true. My sisters, be thankful. You will be the first. You will have a seat alongside the world.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Here at the UAC, we take pride in supporting our workforce. Each year, we harvest only the best of the best. Are you ready to move up? To take on new challenges? To become more than you ever dreamed you could be? Talk to the supervisor. The UAC. The world is counting on us. How committed are you?
Thank you.
Access denied. Yellow security clearance required. Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe mode. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
your access to the facility scanner. Come to the Vega terminal, and I'll give you what you need.
Thank you.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength, help you on your journey, if you can withstand the power surge.
UAC members deceased. 81% of the facility is on lockdown. Demonic presence through Gamar's installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this, and I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress. But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry. The regulators have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged, neither of us will survive the meltdown.